Bosch Group's 66 years of history is filled with remarkable success stories. The group's founder had a clear philosophy. No matter what happened, he always put people first. And by following his vision, Bosch became one of the largest holding companies in Turkey. Soon it will reach 200,000 employees. We call companies like Bosch serial acquirers, because they grow primarily through merger and acquisitions. But such a rapid growth causes some serious problems. As the group became larger and larger, their brand architecture became more and more complicated. Without a unifying visual concept and strategic direction, Bosch Group's visual identity became inconsistent. Different brand messages were used. What's worse, conflicting brand messages start to cause confusion. This incoherence was costing the group a lot of money too. So Bosch needed a holistic brand architecture approach. They need to turn their clutter into a strategic advantage. That's why Bosch Group reached us to review, or I should say audit, its existing portfolio and come up with alternative solutions.
As a new dawn breaks, we realize we touch your life in many ways. Automobiles, construction, energy, finance, retail, hospitality, and media may seem like our business. But poetry, love, education, adventure, and fun are truly what keep us alive. We are because we care.
This film is only a short version of what we prepared for them. Please reach us if you would like to see the long version of The Odette. Thank you for watching.